and of the dead generations from which she receives her own tradition of nationhood. Ireland, so summons her children to her flag and strikes for her freedom.
With twisted rocks that run down to the sea. Living on the western shore, so summer sunsets asked for.
National freedom and sovereignty. Six times during the last 300 years, they have asserted it in arms, standing on that fundamental right and again asserting it in arms in the face of the world. We hereby proclaim the Irish Republic as a sovereign, independent state. Thomas McDonough, P.H. Pierce, Eamon Kent, James Connolly, Joseph Plunkett.